Hello and welcome to our English class. Our today's topic is simple past tense. It comes under the heading tenses. Tenses means time. When we're talking about time, time is divided into three parts: present, past, and future. Today's topic is past tense. Under that, simple past tense. What is simple past tense? When we're talking about how do you frame a sentences. Then not for negative sentences and to make it into interrogative. Question for the sentences, we use the they as a helping verb. And one more thing, whenever we are using the word did or did not, jab bhi hum did or did not word use kar rahe hain, iske saath we always use the root form of the verb. That is the main form of the verb. First, present tense. Did or did not word ke saath hamesha root form of the word verb is used. We should not use second form, third form. Only the first form, main form. Now, subject plus did not plus verb ki first form and then object. As we have done in the simple present tense, we use the helping verb. Helping verb is a man, but here the helping verb is did not. Here the helping verb is did. So first subject, then did not for negative sentences. Helping verb, then verb ki first form.
Second example was, they played football.
Now, they is a plural. Grandfather is a singular. With that also we use it. Or for plural, that is they. They is the subject. Helping verb is they. Verb be first form because they is there. And then object. And lastly, this question. So, the points we have to remember is that when we are talking about simple past tense, means we are talking about the action which is finished in the past. It is finished in the past. It is over in the past. So past mein ho chuka hai. And for this, we use the verb second form. When we are talking about positive sentence, we use the verb second form. And when we are converting those things into interrogative or negative sentences, we use the helping verb did, not or did. And when we are using did not or did, we always use the main verb, root form of the verb. Verb ki first form use karte hain. And did is used with singular as well as plural subject. Did both singular or plural subject ke saath use hota hai. In the next video, we will understand the